It's a large fish. There's a large fish in here. I'm gonna try and catch it.
I don't know if you've seen that.
There's a lot of fish in here.
I don't know if you've seen this, but there's huge fish jumping out of the water. Not biting it at all. Just not going for it. I think they're chasing the minnows. Like, there's a lot of minnow in the water. Well, you call them fry minnows, whatever, you know. But I think there's a lot of minnows in the water, aren't there? Not interested in my spinner, unfortunately. Just not taking my spinner at all. Midges are starting to come out. The midges. Wouldn't be Scotland if it wasn't the midges. Hopefully, they're not finding it tasty. If I'd brought all of my equipment, I'd have bubble and fly, you know, like, but decided just to come out with a couple of spinners and just have a couple of chucks, you know, because I just live over there, so
the spin of the pole.
So the one that I'm using,
the spinner that I'm using there is just like a little luminous one, which in low light is quite good, you know, like a little teardrop map, you know, a Bugassian one. But even though you can see them jumping all over the place, they're not taking at all. So just as a shot off the camera there, one jumped right there. Jumped clean out of the water. Definitely graylings though. Yeah. Hopefully, they'll jump again. I'll edit the video down. It broke the surface a wee bit there, but it didn't jump out of the water. I'll edit the video down a little bit so as then you all can see the fish jumping. Quite big fish as well. I would say between 2 and 3 pound. I don't know what's happened to my phone. It's the screen is going light and dark. I think there's maybe some water on the lens. Well, the midges are definitely out because, wait there, I'm going to switch this. See, every time I move the camera away from the water, one of them jumps out the water. Try and catch one for you. You can see it breaking the surface a wee bit. I don't know if that's my camera is good enough for that. But I can see it breaking the surface a wee bit. It will jump out the water in a minute. Whoa! Big one just jumped out the water over there. That literally leaped right out of the water. That was a very big one. I'd say that one between 3 and 4 pound actually, that one. They're definitely feeding. I'm going to try and catch some more. I'm going to try again.
Midges are definitely out. seen that. That's about a 5 pound grayling, that. Well, they're not going to eat my spinner, that's for sure.
They're jumping all over the gaff, but they're not eating my spinner. Oh, that is a massive fish. A massive fish. See, these are kind of, they look like rainbows. And I know there is some kind of like fish breeding farm somewhere along this river somewhere. I can't remember where it is. I think it's a little bit further up on the way to Loch Vinnicar or something like that. But they can't be rainbows. Surely these can't be rainbows.